Alright, what's going on guys? In today's video, I'm going to show you guys a career mode money glitch that can get you up to like $1 to $2 billion. So, yeah. So what I'm going to do first, is I'm going to go to edit teams, reset all squads, download updates. So now what this is going to do is it's just making sure that you guys know that I haven't changed any players or anything like that, changed like the player ratings, stuff like that. So yeah, it doesn't really matter what rating the players are for this glitch, but just to make sure I'll do that. But I'm just gonna be, we need a team that has a financial expectation to be low. So like Arsenal will be a good one, or like Chelsea would be like the best one because they're very low. I'm just gonna go Chelsea for this one. And well, anyway, I'm just gonna do this. Doesn't really matter what the name players. I'm gonna make it dollars because I'm from the United States. Keep it all like this. Keep it on download latest. All right. Now I'm gonna name this. I'm gonna decline this, hold on. I'm gonna decline the invite. You don't really need to do it, it's up to you really. But at this point, you don't need to do anything except for one thing. So yeah, I'm gonna go over to office, you wanna go over to your budget, and you wanna make it the full, I'm gonna make it all wage budget. Then what you want to do is go over to season, go over to calendar, and then go to, you guys want to go to around the 10th of June, because the season ends on I think the 30th, so you want to go to around the 10th of June, yeah, just the 10th, and you want to sim all these games. Alright guys, finally it is done. It took around, like, 5 minutes? 10 minutes? Something like that. So, I'm just going to quit out of here. It is around the end of the season. My rating is a 59 now. But, look at this. Okay? Look at this. So, if I change this back, we will already have 214 million. But that's not what you want to do. What you want to do is you want to go for around, like, I want to say, like, 10 million. Around 10 million, or no, we'll go up to 20 million. Around 20 million transfer budget, and, well, now there's 64 million wage budget. But there could be, like, 30 million for you, 20 million. It doesn't matter how much wage budget you have, this could definitely work. So here, here's everything. Now, let's just check out these expectations. Now, we finished in 6th place. We did get the brand exposure, so we didn't get sacked, but we're about to get sacked. But next season, we can turn it around. Now, what you guys are going to want to do is go over to contracts. Well, not me to do that. See, there you go. Look at this. You can look at all your loan players, and you can offer a new contract. Like, now you want to go for the players that are a little bit younger, and like Moses is only a what, 79. But I wouldn't do this with like Kante, who's an 85. So let's go ahead with Moses, because you probably want to keep Kante and not sell him. But I mean, you could, but I don't know. Anyway, you want to offer a new contract, and if you are using pounds, I'm pretty sure it is 890,000, but if you're using dollars, it is 1 million. So you want to do 1 million, you want to do all his demands, and just to be a squad rotation player, and you want to give him 1 million. Now you want to do this to all the players you can. Alright guys, I've done a fair bit amount of players. I'm not going to do a ton, but as you guys can see, I did a lot. Let's just go ahead and see real quick. Simulate 9 plus. Okay, wow. Accepted, like all this stuff, accepted. See, now, if they decline, like this guy did, then you want to go ahead and see what his name is. So it's Kyle Scott. Let's go ahead and find him. Sort. Now, the reason that he declined is because he didn't know what his role at the club would be. Now, honestly, if I were him, I wouldn't care what role I would be. But, he is... doesn't say how old he is. Just do future. I don't care. And then now what we're going to do is we're going to simulate to the end of the season. Just keep on simming. Oh, there's a lot more. Alright, now, it just did glitch out a little bit, so I had to cut the video, I'm sorry about that. Glitched out, this is the end of the season review, all this kind of stuff, whatever. You just want to advance to the, season. Alright, finally. That took a lot longer than I thought. So, here is the next season. So, now, what we are going to do is, since the transfer window is open... As you guys know, all those players that I'm giving 1 million per week, I'm going to pull up on my phone real quick, hold on, and I'm going to search for, like, random players that aren't good at all. I'm gonna go to, like, looks like a very bad league, like, the League 2. See, like, these players? I'm going to go ahead and approach to buy. Now, it doesn't really matter what player you do, as long as they're, like, pretty bad. And, I'm gonna put, like, not 100 million, I'm gonna put, like, 1 million. Then you're gonna go to one of the players that you gave 1 million to. So, let's see here. Alright, this guy I did, so I'm gonna do that. And submit this offer. And we're just going to go through, like, a lot of these players. There we go. Accepted and accepted. Now we're going to do the contract offer just to make sure we can give them, like, 4,000 for 4 years. Squad rotation. And, oh, I just gave him 41,000. Doesn't really matter. We'll do this guy. It's like 4,000 again. Your first team player, and then we're going to go back to simulate until they accept. Okay, and then as you guys can see, look at the wage budget. It goes up to 1.9 instead of 1.8 to 1.9 million. And we're going to first of all accept him. See, look at that. Now two. Before, it said it was going to go up to 1.9, but it went up to 2.7. We're going to accept them again. It went up to 2.8 now. That's only with two players. Doesn't really matter about this. And we're going to go to office. It says we have 3.7 million. Now, if we go over here, from just two players, we have 300 million transfer budget.
Eventually...
Look at that, we have 4.3 million. Now if we change this back... Now that was only 5 players and I have 400 million transfer budget. Yeah, that's gonna end off this video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like down below. I might be coming out with a new career mode video on how you can get players for cheaper than what their value is at. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. See you later.